Hello and welcome to KG Graves, the new one-on-one series where I focus on just one celebrity. Please like, subscribe and hit the bell for more content like this. Thank you to those of you who have already subscribed. This is number 18, Royhudd, at All Saints Church in Crowfield, Suffolk. Royhudd was born on the 16th of May 1936 in Croydon, England. He was a comedian, actor and entertainer. He made his professional debut as a comedian at the Streatham Hill Theatre on the 27th of October 1957. Roy also did a lot of radio work, making his first solo debut in 1959 on the show Workers' Playtime. He had his own BBC Radio 2 satirical series, The News Hoodlines, which ran from 1975 to 2001. In 1958, he became a redcoat at Butlin's Resort in Clacton, working alongside singer Cliff Richard and comedian Dave Allen. Roy eventually broke into TV in the mid-1960s in the sketch series The Illustrated Weekly Hudd and also The Roy Hudd Show. He also had a part in Dennis Potter's Lipstick on Your Collar. In the mid-90s, he appeared in two series of Common as Muck. He also appeared in nine films between 1968 and 2018, including Up Pompeii and Up the Chastity Belt, which both featured Frankie Howard. From 2002 to 2003, he appeared as the Undertaker Archie Shuttleworth in the ITV soap opera Coronation Street, and subsequently returned for guest appearances in 2006 and 2010. Roy had parts in many other TV shows, including One Foot in the Grave, Ashes to Ashes, Call the Midwife, Midsummer Murders, Holby City, Benidorm and Broadchurch, to name a few. He also enjoyed stage performances, appearing in pantomime on many occasions. His last show in 2019, touring the UK in a production of Oscar Wilde's play A Woman of No Importance, alongside Lisa Goddard and Isla Blair. He was awarded an OBE in 2004. Roy was married two times, firstly to Anne Lambert in 1961, and in 1964 they had a son called Max. His second marriage was to Debbie Flitcroft in 1988. Debbie was 22 years younger than Roy, but they were together for three decades until his death. Roy died on the 15th of March 2020, after a short illness at the Ipswich Hospital at the age of 83. Let's see where his grave is located. Thank you. So, there you have it, the grave of Roy Hudd, comedian, actor and entertainer. If you have enjoyed watching this video, then please like, subscribe and hit the bell for more content like this. Thank you for watching, see you on the next one.